Hello and welcome to Vancouver, BC. Today we're training our buns and our guns. So please start your fitness tracker, grab your dumbbells, your Oran bands, your mat, and we'll get right to it. We're starting with open the book and close the book. We have 4 sets of 10. All right, here we go. Arms up for 10. Daisy's here. The sun is shining. Good, so we have 4 sets of 10. And in the middle, you can add in some cardio if you like. Jumping jacks, high knees, mountain climbers, jump squats.
I'm sore.
Me too. All right, we're going into our second set. Pick up your weights for 10. She's doing the same workout, yes. Good, set it down. Another great way to get in some movement cardio is step-ups as well. If you have a step or a stair or a bench that you can go up and down on. Good. All right, we're going into our third set. Pick up your weights. 10. Try and keep your elbows up. Elbows high, open and close. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more. Good job. Set them down. All right, next we have 20 curtsy lunge on each side. So if I'm standing here, also you can hold on to a bench or a wall or a table if you need to help with stability. And we're just going to like this, step it back and down, staying on this one leg for 20, and then switching. Now, if you're able, you can hold a weight, kettlebell. All right. Here we go, for 20. That sun feels so nice. More on this side. Try and make sure your knee is in line with your ankle. We have 5 more. 4, 3, 2 more. 1 more. Good job. All right, so we're gonna switch to the other side. Ready for 20. Hot?
Yeah.
Sink all the way down and up. We have 10 more. For 10. 9. Try and get a little bit deeper. 8. 7. And 5. 4. 3. Pretty flowers. 2. Last one. Good. All right. Next we have 20 step ups each leg. So if you have a bench again or a stair, something like this height, up and down, up and down. We're going to do 20 on each side. Again, if you are able to hold a weight, that would be great. If not, that's okay too. All right, here we go. Challenging for you. Let's go five more and then we'll break. Five, four, good job. Three, keep going. Two, one more. Good. Now, if you can add in some active rest, so jumping jacks, step ups, high knees, mountain climbers, jump squats. It's getting hot out here. All right, when you're ready, we're going into another set of 10 hammer curl into military press. Set them down. Now I know you're excited. It's time for jump squats. We have four sets of 10. All right, sitting back in our heels for 10. Good. again, make sure your feet are nice and wide on those jump squats, and try and sink your bum nice and low. Here we go. Ready? 10. 10. Set it down. All right. Next we have jump lunge, and we have 40 of them, so four sets of 10. So starting in a lunge position, then we're gonna switch those legs. 10, 9, above your knees, it has the tendency to roll. We're already at our last set of 10. Breathe and let's go. Squeeze it open, close. Up, down, up, down. Good job. Keep going. One more. you have an ankle weight, please grab it now. You could also use your kangaroo jump. So onto our hands and knees, extend one leg out, and we're gonna lift and lower. Nice and high, keep it straight. We have 20 more. Good job. All right, we're going on to our side. We have side laying leg lifts, and we're going to use a ankle weight or Oran band if you have one. So please take both your shins parallel with the front of your mat. So your knees are bent, legs are bent, and shins are parallel with the front of your mat. We're going to take that top leg out and lift and lower 40 times. This right here in your gluteus medius. Ow! If you really want to double up, you could do an ankle weight and an Oran band. More on this side, and then we'll switch. Lift it up nice and high, nice and strong. Burn, baby, burn. We have 10 more on this side. How you doing? Painful, she says. No pain, no gain. We have four more. Four, three, two. Good job. All right, it's time to switch sides. Ow! 40 on the other side, please. All right, so both shins are parallel with the front of your mat. Oran bands on, ankle weight. We're gonna take your top leg out straight forward. Here we go, four sets of 10, and mind to muscle right here. Lift. I think you're feeling it.
Did it just switch?
Yep, we just switched sides. Did you switch?
Yeah, I
20. We're already halfway. Hip width apart, shoulders back. Keep the weights nice and close to your legs. Bring them up. And you should be feeling this through your hamstrings, your bum, and your lower back. Second set of 10. Here we go. 10. 20 deadlifts. We've already done them. Wow, look at that. Okay, next we have 20 plank jack or plank walkout. All right, here we go for 20. So plank walkout is when you alternate toe taps, and a jack looks like this. Try and keep your bum down. 10 more. You've already completed one full round of our buns and guns workout. Go back to the top and repeat one or two more times, and then make sure to stretch. We'll see you back here next time from Vancouver, BC. Have a great day.